Alright, ladies and gents, and welcome back to Final Fantasy X. And, just before we... Actually, never mind. We're gonna load game. I'm trying it with a controller today. So... Auto-save on the top. Oh, right, it auto-saves. Okay. I don't remember ever doing that beforehand, but there you go. Wow, that loaded quick. I only had time to... Okay, so we're here on this salvage ship. We're going to talk to... Thank you. This guy, actually. Let's talk to this guy. Yeah, I'll bet it's confusing. Oh, here we go. Obtain potion times 3. Nice. Are you gonna give us some more? Kua adibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibibib So where's this? I don't ever remember it being this dark. I may have to up the brightness if I can remember that. Ah, there's the key for the menu. Can you up the brightness in this menu? Japanese controls. Very different from what I'm used to. I suppose I could always change the controls if I needed. Hang on. Oh. Oops. This question mark's already in my party. I can't really see where she is though. Surely she's on board somewhere. Let's sweat to creepy mask guy, because that is a creepy mask. Nothing. I'm just trying to press against the railings just to see if I can climb all of it. Nope. I said this is where I miss games that were 3D. So I could move the camera around, but I can't. Which upsets me a little bit. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I know it's really obvious. She's probably like right in front of my face, but I just can't see much. It's really dark. It's bizarrely dark, actually. I'm gonna have to up the brightness, aren't I? Sorry about this, guys. Special features. I don't want to activate them because they're cheats. Video! Resolution, screen mode. Little screen, obviously. Brightness, here we go. Let's pump it up. I don't want to put it too high because it really makes the picture awful. Okay, yes. Let's go back. Oh my god, that is awful. I mean, I can see a bit better though. I still can't see. I keep calling her by name. This is question mark. Is she. I can't get in the ship. Nope. Oh god, it's gonna be one of those. I'm afraid it's gonna be one of those. I'm clambering around for about 20 minutes. Where are you, mystery lady? That's. I can see these three. She's right there.
Oh, almost forgot.
Right there. Using the sphere grid. The sphere grid is used to develop your characters by activating nodes for spheres. let's see how this is done. Pirate is it? Oh, we got that funky Tidus. Select a sphere grid from the main menu. The cursor appears on the slide. Use up, down, left, right, blah, blah, blah to move the cursors. Information on upgrades are displayed at the top. Let's see. Ah, raise defense by one, yeah. Well, this one sets a learned ability. So what is that? Teach ability cheer. Right, okay. These upgrades locations are called nodes. Characters are upgraded by activating these nodes. A character must move near a node in order to activate it. Oh, sorry, my eyes have gone off on it. Let's go through this step by step. By pressing B. The cursor returns to the character's... What? Okay, the cursor returns to the character's position and a list of commands appear. To display the number of steps characters can move. Right. Oh, I know what the difference between the sphere grids is now. The number of steps a character can move is equivalent to his S level, sphere level. The S level is gained by getting AP, ability points, which are obtained by participating in battles. Characters must fight battles to gain AP. The S level, or sphere level, which I in turn use to move around the grid. In short, if characters do not participate in battles, they will not grow up. Okay. In this case, Tidus has 4 S levels, so he can move the 4th step. In general, you should be careful not to move on too fast, as you may forget to activate. Okay. So let's take one step and learn the ability cheer. Note that you do not have to be a node to activate it. You can do it from what? Oh, you can do it from adjacent nodes as well. That's cool. By selecting the destination. Okay. S levels are spent. Okay. So it's pretty much self-explanatory. Pretty harsh. Excuse me. Just realised my microphone was pointing down to the desk, so sound quality may not have been best. Well, voice recording may not have been the best. Okay, we now have this still. Press B. And I don't want to move the door. Ah, right, it's showing me through it, well, talking me through it. I'm not actually controlling this. I'm just skipping through the steps. Not in the way of the music. Okay, I'm just going to skip through this now because it's getting very long. I forgot how long tutorials in Final Fantasy games are. I get the gist of it. Yep, that's by pressing Y, these stats. Ah, no, this is important. To switch to other characters. Oh, crap, I missed that one. Okay. Wow, that is a lot of grid to fill in. Look how extensive this can be. Right.
We found some ancient ruins right beneath us. It's not active now, but there should still be some power left. We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to salvage the big prize.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
Apparently, I can breathe underwater. Right, before I start that, I'm actually going to turn the brightness back down because, where's my system settings? Video. It's here, brightness. It was at 50, wasn't it? Beep, 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 beep. Move this all the way down to the bottom corner. Oh, sorry. Where am I meant to be going? I assume this is where I'm at. Oh, no, I'm going the wrong way. I still have to hold it. Yes, I do. Okay, so we get the first move. May as well steal from them. Hey, we got a grenade. Nice. Let's go squirming for a kill. Oh no, not a kill. No. You bastards. There's one down. Ah, they go as a group. What do we get? Speed sphere. So I think we'll get into the ship and then we'll have a look at the sphere grid, see what we can do. Quite intriguing. Heavy-handed keyboard user, isn't he? Let's go down. Yeah, this is much easier to do on a keyboard. Book controller, sorry. Of course. This is when we get attacked. Let's use a grenade, shall we? What do we get this time? An ability sphere! Oh, let's not forget to... Where am I going here? I'm going around the back of this thing. Going the wrong way, fool. No. No. This way. Yeah, this is the one thing I never really appreciated about these games. The sudden change in camera angles. Oh dear. Before we continue on, we're going to see what we can do with the sphere grid. And we're going to obviously focus on me because I've got a point. Okay. So what's this ability? Teacher's ability, Jinx. That sounds kind of cool. What's up this way? Teacher's ability, Cheer. It'd be good if you told me what these abilities actually did. I think we'll go with the way of Cheer. I think that would be best for us. Let's use ability sphere. So we get Cheer. Hooray! And mind you, let's see what's this way. Oh, it's just are these just blank ones. Oh yeah, they're just empty. So if I move up to Cheer, what's around this one? Got one here. What's this? A defense. So I go and move, and then select there. Yep. And then can I use? Oh, I have nothing to use there. But I've got a defense token there, which a node there, which is good. That'd be useful. Is it directly connected? That's the thing. Yeah, it is directly connected. And we'll go to Riku, who's got the ability to use, and I assume that one's steel there. So we don't want to go back on ourselves. Let's see what she's got ahead of her. Raises max HP bonus by 200 points. Wow. Oh, we have nothing to use though. That's the problem. Okay. Yeah, I think we're good to go with no more sphere points to spend and Tidus learned a new ability. So hooray! Now to get attacked by what? Oh, actually, do you know what? Do we need to potion up? I think we may need to potion up. Let's. Potion, I've got 11 off. There we go. It's worth it, because I feel a boss fish coming on. Let's try stealing from it straight off the bat. Nice, grenade! What does she actually do? Oh, this is a strength 7 part of defense. Nice, let's do that. Ouchie. Right, so Tidus again. Let's just go for an attack. Riku, can you use a grenade on that bad boy? And there's one ugly fish, right? Oh, he's swimming away. Out of attack range. Special command becomes available. Stand battles. Press left or right to command in the command window. Say standby. It's the only option I've got. Okay, is anything gonna happen? Oh, right, okay. I didn't realise actually I had to select the person. Frog grenade at him again. And we will simply attack him. Oof. And you can steal from him this time. Nice, another grenade. He's off again. Son of a bitch. Stand back. No, I kind of want to attack him. Can we not go around and get him? What's this option to do? Ah, pincer attack, nice. Ah, so the bugger's surrounded. I'm not actually sure if this makes any difference in Final Fantasy games. Nerd! Ooh, nice. Let's use another grenade. Oh, I've run out of grenades. Let's steal from him then. Oh, damn. That's right, yeah. Just hit him, that's fine. Ooh, actually, you're feeling a bit weak now. I'm gonna get you to item, potion. Oh, go throw on her, aren't you? And simply attack. Oh, nice, dodged. Is that the killer blow? It was. Oh, not even a sphere level for that. Didn't even get any items either. God damn it. We got some gil though. Hooray! Right. I guess we're earlier then, aren't we? I don't know what we retrieved for that, but... these look like a vessel of some sort, I'm not sure. A lot of spotlights on it though, aren't there? I don't remember my name. We're following the chain back up, I'd assume. Oh no, I'm going the completely wrong way. I kind of wish they did one continuous camera angle for everything, like just the room. These kind of things instead of like moving with you. Just means you can't progress to adjust your hand. There we go, we've done our first job for these guys. Fan of fantasy music style there.
Verfutra airship! Trada looked van an egg.
Oh, it's an airship apparently. I understood that.
Hoof, roof to Tunga Deep. Wait! Wichita!
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
Anna. Ignore him, Tidus. You don't need him. They're just bastards.
Ugh. Hungry.
He's like me. Constantly hungry.
Whoa! Right on!
Is that a pile of ravioli?
Hey! It's because you eat too fast.
You don't say.
Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Whoa! You really do understand. Woo-hoo-hoo!
He's delusional, man.
Huh? Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkin. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkin Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
Yeah, that's where harsh realizations come on, isn't it?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkin. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder.
Why is...
Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
No.
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkin. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
Yeah. That was the kind of reaction I was expecting. Right, we may as well sniff it while we're here. Save game. Nope.
You said you play Blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Huh. Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh.
Imagine that. That'd be weird. Knowing that where you lived is now a holy place. And rubble.
My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place. That I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future? No way! Whoa, whoa!
Well, that's the end of the game. Thanks for joining me. Save current game. May as well, why not? No, I keep doing that.
Riku!
It's a much nicer place.
Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey!
Yeah, he's just lost your ball, mate. I don't get too excited about that. Dick.
Yo. Hiya.
You wanna try that move one more time?
Finally. Things were starting to look up.
You know, amateur. Who you play for?
The Zanarkin Abes.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too, close to Sin, and my head's all foggy-like. So, I don't know where this place is, or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you, but you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon. All right, back to practice. I'm Waka, coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother. What? You hungry?
Again.
Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask.
It's true Zanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Zanarkand along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago, just like you said. If you ask me, sins are punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Zanarkand Daves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying the team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better. Maybe.
Yeah. It's such a pleasant place.
Hey, it's this way!
Which way? I have no idea which way you're shooting from. This way? This way? Uh, looks like fun.
What's the big idea?
It's like paradise, isn't it? It's lovely. Clear blue waters. Clear blue waters. Where am I going anyway? Oh. Clear blue waters with piranhas in it, of course. Weird to have a ball as a weapon, isn't it? Or is that just me? Not entirely sure which way I'm supposed to be going here. Let's try going this way. Not entirely sure it's that way either. Well, we do need the sphere, so you know, these battles won't hurt. A bit of a number on us. Mana sphere, power sphere, speed sphere.
Let me go.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
Hmm? A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then, you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on!
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
There's like five of you, though. Who am I gonna... Someone's gonna have to be substituted, don't they?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkand had in common. I wasn't too far off, either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago.
You're 23?
10 years, and we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right.
Dude, you're 23.
So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory! When you play in a Blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
Motivation. Got it in spades, bro. Yeah. Which way do we go? This way? No. We're going the wrong way. No. It's not that way. Yeah, again. No, it is that way. What? Don't take your eyes off the screen too much. I'm very confused right now. What the fudge? Now let's use a minimap, shall we? That would be a good idea.
Ah, the one from the sea.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame if something happened now.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Huh? Crews of what?
What, you forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in a village.
Cool.
Be safe, village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. The Crusaders' lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
You do remember the prayer, right?
I don't remember the prayer. I don't know any prayers.
I didn't know it in the first place, to tell the truth.
Man, that's like the basics of the basics. All right, I'll show you. Go ahead, you try. Hey, not bad. Okay, now, go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any Blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the Blitzball sign for victory.
That is weird, man. That's like if modern society were destroying them when it was rebuilding society, a prayer would be the referee's a wanker. That is weird. Gotta tell you what, the guys made this game weird imagination. I just walked into someone's home, man. Yeah, that's first thing we did, we'll go see these crusaders. I think this was a tent, wasn't it? Talk to me, you fool.
Hey, you! You were attacked by Sin, right? Recently, was it?
I think so.
So, Sin can't be far, right? You're not hiding anything, are you?
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't. I wonder why.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are.
You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin. We have chapters throughout Spira, accepting all who wish to join our struggle. The hero Mihen formed the Crusaders 800 years ago as the Crimson Blades. Later, our ranks grew and we called ourselves the Crusaders. We've been fighting Sin ever since.
What? You've been fighting 800 years and you still haven't beat it?
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times. And that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to defeat it. Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples, towns, villages, and people of Spira.
So, then whose job is it to defeat Sin?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
It does seem rather bad. We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple. Perhaps Yevon will help you regain your memory.
Cool. Not bad work, but you know. Go into the temple there. It's a cool looking structure, this actually.
It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Well, what's a High Summoner? I got too close to Sin's toxin.
It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
Yeah.
The summoners are practitioners of a sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
Very devout man, very devout. Let's creep up these stairs. Only someone, okay. Only someone has made pass. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. The village was attacked by Sin when I was just a little kid. The village was burnt to ashes. Still, I have nightmares of that day. As it turns to ashes, Sin kind of just ripped things apart. He didn't burn them. I suppose it's a figure of speech, isn't it? No, look there. Let's go down here. Anything I can, nothing really in here, is there? Seems cozy, though. The exact same as everyone. Let me talk to you, old man. Okay. Bless. I'm not entirely sure where I'm supposed to go right now. Can I talk to you again? Try sneaking a peek at the upstairs bit, which didn't work out. Go back out here, I suppose, and see what's going on. Snipping some tents. Let's look for a save point. I thought I saw someone in there. No. Damn it. This one. That's pleasant music, isn't it?
But soon, we may be able to finally defeat Sin. We've got a plan, one that'll go down in Crusader history.
Probably won't work, buddy. Everyone that says, like, you know, they've got a plan to defeat the ultimate evil never quite pans out. Yeah, I suppose we have to go back in the temple. Let's go with something in the temple we're missing. There's something or someone. Seeing anything on the mini map, and honestly, this half of the room again really dark. Man, I'm gonna struggle with this, aren't I? Bonnie summoners and guardians are laid up there. I know, I just don't know what to do next. I'm trying to talk to this dude. Please let the Aurochs. Oh, please let the Aurochs score at least one goal. Bless him. Are they really that bad? Okay, the fact that I run everywhere is kind of annoying. I kind of slightly twitch the thumbstick to walk. There's gotta be something in here I'm missing. Come on. Yes, we know about your village. What about you? We've spoken to you. I'm thinking I may have missed something in these. One day I'll get. Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. It's not a person. Nothing in here then. Oh, God damn my eyes. No, where are you going? No. Hang on, the fact that I could get back there means secret, shall we? I know I'm missing something really obvious. Let's go back in and see if we can sleep or something. What's this then? Okay. Don't recall ever seeing one of them before. And the house phone's ringing, but I'm going to totally ignore it. It's really do made in now, so I may have to do that whole. I may have to do the whole pause the video while I find out the solution. Because I'm not seeing anything right now. Really not. Okay. I'm gonna pause it here. The video, I mean, and actually, that said, I've been going for a long time. It's been over an hour, so I'm going to end it here, actually. Join me again next time for some more Final Fantasy X. See you then.